drone or robotic vehicle can do the work of 20 people in a short amount of time. A few years ago, we learned that in a soybean field, there's a great amount of variation in how much the plant will branch. And in order for me to determine that before, I had to take undergraduates into the field and we had to stare at each plant as we crawled through the rows. So using robotics and drones allows us to use images to acquire a lot more data in a short amount of time. And Andrew brought an interest of drones to work with me.
So the software downloaded is called Field Agent. It's made by Centera. You create a flight path for the drone at different altitudes. It tells you how many pictures it takes and then naturally stitches the pictures together. And with our three different cameras, you see three different results. Basically, the amount of chlorophyll that the plant has registers the amount of vegetation, so the growth of the plant. So the higher levels of chlorophyll is better vegetation for the plants.
My role in this research, in majority, is to assist Andrew for flying drones and to make sure drone safety, to make sure able to collect good images so we can use for further analysis. The crops. I think this drone research is a good example of interdisciplinary collaboration.